attacks on defense, actually. On their try, so all gamers wanted to attack first. So they changed over, like, they had the raise before with this comp. Were they running Sova as well, like in stage one? Where was the recon actually? I shrugged down up here to just check it. RB clears it. I like the utility from Tech. The only issue is you've used both your shrugged that super early on. So, good luck with any form of retake. Because you don't have a state bite either from AC. Nice harbor wall. I don't like AC trying to train and clear it afterwards either. Like, this fight is so... Like, if you're worried about this as a defender, you just leave it alone. You can't do anything about it. Because you just end up losing all of this space instead. Big Tech literally lost because of this push. Does Tech have chances to qualify for playoffs? If they don't win today, then probably not. Not confirmed, but probably not. It's probably why, I don't know if there's any other teams that are actively confirmed not to make playoffs across all of the other leagues. I'd assume Koi based off what Baba tweeted about not being there next year. I don't like duelist IGLs anyway. I think you lose so much information on what's going wrong with a team when you're the first one going in. I think that perspective is important, but I don't think it should be the IGL doing it. Because the IGL's focus then becomes a lot on like how the rest of the team is using utility for you, and not how you as an IGL is using utility for the rest of your team. And like, the times that I've preferred Abbo's IGLing have been when he's not playing Duelist 2. So it's almost like a double dislike. Yeah, all gamers actually win a pistol. Which is why, because all gamers had like a crazy win rate for pistols, didn't they? Like stage one. So losing a buff on Sunset was probably one of the few times that they've actually dropped both pistols in a map. FPX just tanked theirs yesterday, yeah. Cost them dearly. Black is too good of a player to just be sat on the bench. I don't know if he's on like another tier 2 team. They're literally just doing like the old Fnatic stuff of like fighting for this space a bit more. I feel like I haven't seen this an awful lot full stop. Did Nana swam from the Killjoy here that did it on top of the box? Spitfire still wins the duel. My god, this guy is just on a tear right now. I don't know what they've done to this guy, but he's had a glow up. Crazy decision, I think, for Tech to be making. You've lost a player and you're pushing this. What in the UI bug? Are they just saving? That was just shit from Tech, wasn't it, really? Like, this fight is whatever. Like that initial fight, at least. You gotta fight for the space a bit more, because you just don't expect the jet is going to push you vulnerable like that, but you lose the duel. Kind of rough. Also, if they're on a low buy, I think he was on a bulldog. Why are you not taking longer fight distances when you have a rifle? But like, RB pushing is just... That's fair enough. Just that. You even get snake bit there.
It'd
be a very, very quick series. I think All Gamers might be my favorite team right now. Outside of JDG, obviously. But that's more stew.
我们注意一下，有人已经压了，B点已经压了过来，AC压到前点。这是一个经典。
Rip it used to be Trace. I mean, I still like Trace. Like, my favorite, like, I would be supporting Trace if they went to an international event. But I think, like, the team that I've enjoyed watching the most when they play well is All Gamers. The only thing that was costed Trace was having leads and bottling it, basically. This is a 4x2. I mean, that all felt a bit of a waste. I feel like Abby's just tilting. You're in a 2v4 and you use Reckoning after they've planted. When they have a Gecko and they're planting offsite anyway. Whilst you're on an eco too, technically. Great shots. Everybody's shooting well. Watching AG now. They are both a hoot and a holler to watch.
在前点形成勾打，然后中路和B点就是晃看。
JDG because of Stu? Yeah, pretty much. I think for like, I like Stu a lot, and for JDG, it's like, I would support them more, I think, because of the fact that they were doing so poorly. Talon running Iso Clove on Icebox. I can't switch over. I mean, I'm gonna have to catch the VOD on that. That's sick. I think Iso, even nerfed Iso, could be meta on Icebox. Because it is just about, like, especially like on defense or attack to an extent. Like, just being able to take fights for free to get information is good. Iso Clove, Killjoy Harbor, Sova. No Viper. Because it doesn't, you don't need like a duelist, I think, on Icebox, right? It's just safe plants. I guess they want the harbor because they want the cove plant. Cove and clove. And ISO. ISO, clove, harbor's cove. I feel like it's some sort of like we didn't start the fire lyric. FPX Impact. They've opened the minds of the masses. There is a sense of like Genji-esqueness about all gamers.
这个回防怎么处理呢？阿波必须要找机会，他要创造出三打三的一个情况。这边Spitfire没挡住，三打三的机会来了。
I wonder actually if all gamers got to scrim. Maybe they just scrimmed a lot of the international teams.
现在还有最后一个有被咬。Like
when they were in Shanghai.
立马上去补。好吧，没得协同。RQ
running triple initiator.
视野上的优势能够成功。So
all gamers scrim in T1. They probably scrim them a lot though. That's what I mean. But like heretics and.
这二楼闪身第一瞬间就把包点的卡位给他秒了。而且这里刚好是.
Because some people ask me like who are the good teams in China that might be good to scrim.
这个很急。对语音沟通，兄弟，你左边一个，左边一个，左边一个，左边一个。哎，没事。
Yeah, VPN's filling on them a lot and just tournament server shit too. God, even Sod9 shooting back. He's 5-1, he's only died once. Is Kawhi gonna break it?
可爱的皮蛋，天真的皮蛋，无解的皮蛋，棒子被打了。Okay，没有发现近里有人，但这个人员。Wow,
just a ticky tacker。They're not even getting close to making a dent at attack。Usually I dislike watching Icebox, but this has been a marvel for all gamers。对。AG也赌对了，所以导致这一分。Up until Spitfire takes their shots, but that's fine。但这一分他们拿到了很多的点数，而且现在他们要来要抓阿伯了。How about just want to kill? You got a kill. You got two.
连打两人，哎呦，可惜。Really
nice peek from Delby actually going close. How about pre-aiming off a little bit? Delby just reads it perfectly.
AG这分赌成功，刚好赌到对面重手的半区，这样对手没有枪的情况下，自己推通过长焦火距离，这局需焦火距离有个50码左右。感觉AG现在也确实是通过了比赛，让大家看到了他们跟曾经的。
AG 也不一样了啊！经过时间的推移，把自己所有的体系和协同完全打出来。
Well, they're on 10-4, 5-1, 5-1, 4-2. Delby hasn't died yet.
所有的选手都是比较有经验。I
just got the up now, though.
融入到一块，不知道他们要磨合多久，但现在也给我们展现出来，他们磨合其实速度很快了。哎，就是这一套，压前压。对，做前顶。Turret
watching for aggression. You give away that you have the up as well. Don't really like that too much. I don't mind Spitfire's actually being the one holding here. Because you don't want the kill droid to do because the turret's gone. But I also like that they're not just sticking. So many teams will just hold this with a jet and then it's like, oh, let's go for the execute. And then you need to wait for them to rotate. And at that point, they could rotate people over. You're a bit stuck here. AC gets two at least. Well, it gets one and then downs the KO. So he only gets one. Viper's pit, even to confirm it. I mean, why not?
Wow.
You know that they have the op too, so you're just giving them zero chances. Is it like, I'm thinking about it, like, am I just glazing all gamers here, or is Tech playing really badly? And I genuinely just think it is all gamers just being, like, this is some of the best Valorant I've seen, full stop. But I don't think there's really any... There's a couple of instances like where they've had RB push and everybody fight, but like that round there, you've got three people over towards that side, you just all get KO ulted and just lose the fight. But that's just more like unlucky. Not unlucky, but you just get Oh, I've forgotten what it's called. Like build order loss. Yeah, I think Tech are just gonna be super quiet. I think it's just their defensive side looks torrid. Like, they're not rotating in the right places. They're not being able to get good information. It's a problem with this comp, too. I mean, just losing every fight, losing every duel. You lack information. Like, you only have the Sova there to get you info. So you're just being super aggressive on A. There's no suppressive utility that really stops all gamers peeking and taking these fights. Like, there's no like flashes, there's no stuns, there's no suppression, KO knives. So you see Tech just fighting for this early, all gamers showing some pressure, and then just going to B, because like, what's realistically there to stop them? I feel like I've just watched the same round over and over and over again. Everybody took an in. Winnable for Tech. Oh, they really don't clear him. Yabby hasn't died yet. 8 rounds in. Time. Yeah, he's got it. It's close, but he's just got it. Getting good at those.
刚好够，对，因为它地上没有出现裂纹，但这个确实，声音有些时候会欺骗你啊。对，不过最终的时间是不会欺骗你。
As a 7-1, of course it is.
问题不大啊。对于现在整个吉丹来说，终于拿到。Be
good turnaround. Gotta say for all gamers though.
这一份还是一个翻盘啊，而且狙也可以保下来。Wait,
it wasn't a 5v3 for them. It was a 5v3 the other way around. Just a bit of a brutal fight.
很极限。
Shout out to Brazil.
这一分顺利拿下体坛有五个终极技能，五灯齐亮。明珠也成功的帮阿波保留了下来，有机会开始追分了。还是我们刚才说的，上半场必须要拿到三到四分才算一个积分。阿波有来主动的前提。
I actually like the angle for the ult.
被压制到了，我一看，哎，是个截风，那肯定就是有狙啊。反正要给。
Yeah, flash to just get out. Oh, Monk just gets on such a good angle there to fight it too. But it, all gamers aware of like flashing, if nobody's holding it, it's a good telegraph that they're pushing and taking this space. Like, why is RB fighting this? You're on the wrong agent, mate. Feel like so much of it for Tech has just been like, you lose a fight and then somebody tries to lethargically trade and then they just die too. Which, that wasn't happening on Sunset at all. Like, some of the trades that were coming in were really nice from Tech. Good fight from AC.
有蛇吻，知道左边有人了。伏笔，伏笔，伏笔了。啊，但是这个蛇吻好像有一点点。
Trying to think like players that have been impressive slash disappointed. Like AC's been like all right today series wise. Lockem's not been too bad either. It honestly is just Abwo and RB.
预料之中的这种三分啊，三分其实也算是能够翻分的机会啊。第二个暂停照出来了。Tech
have to use their second timeout in the first half.
三分最好，四分的话那就不用说了。但现在四分太难，现在钱也不够多嘛。体坛把两个暂停都用了，AG
一个暂停没用，现在没办法了，孤注一掷了。RG
也可以调整一下自己的战略方针，他们可能会在接下来两分。
去针对一下对面的狙，因为刚才这边
And there really is just Dota 2 going around the clock right now. It's crazy.
正面的一个思路是正确的，是清晰的，能够顺利的。
I guess it's like all leading into the international, but it's still just wild how massive of a tournament it is.
体坛来讲的话，就是心理上的博弈了。五灯齐亮，但是手上没钱。
FX lost you today. Does CDG already in Shanghai? And what's your prediction for the other three slots after their first match? This stage.
对。
I mean, this is technically all gamers and Tech second.
对。But
FPX for sure, still. Trace, and I'm gonna go Spite. I think. I mean, we don't have all gamers versus BLG, do we?
而现在 AG 所有大部队他们都是在后点给你做一个支架，就害怕你做前压。
It's a shame because it was Orgrim's first game of the stage. Hey, Lion.
果然加一个巨人出来 ，biu biu biu， 这是几标？
对，直接给处理干净了。嗯，帮他选择渗透管道。这个哨家炮台是能够看到管道窗口的。
对。
How are you doing? I'm doing okay. It's a bit, it's cooled down a little bit actually this morning. It's not too bad. Yeah, good. Doing this. Gonna go see, I don't know what the like film is called, but it's the live show for Ghost tonight. I'm playing another game which I got access to yesterday, which is very fun. Very hard, but very fun.
有人禁烟，禁烟拉出来，也许有个机会，看我一看能打几个啊！他是。
So who do you think Widia is going to replace in ADG? Genuinely don't know. I'd say it's likely Haldong, but could be anyone. What sort of game? Can't really say. Like I can't say anything about it.
躲在回复里面，我安装爆能器。
还好回避了，但是他这个位置。
There is a game that's like.
拉出来，发现对面全在。
Start into. I don't think it'd be nobody.
海宝，还有零点休叹。根本出不来，兄弟。
知道你在这儿。
这奎夫反而成为了他的安全屋。说真的，出奎夫必死，那不如待在奎夫里面等爆弹器。
哎，出了，左边出了一点啊、哦，赶紧回到安全区，回到。
DRG, I'm not really, I'm not a DRG hater, but I'm a skeptic.
现在已经变成了九比。
Can we DRG alone? That's what I mean. I don't know who would replace that. But I don't want to speculate.Because he might be on the team and might not play. It might just be a whole waste of time to be like, who's he going to replace? Because he might not replace anybody.
但留着这几个重技能，留下来的这几个重技能都还行，有狂烈之怒，然后包括有全面封锁，以及包括还有一个暴拳，这是他完整的回防组合技。
是的，
这分是可以放 B 点去打的。果然，他们放 B 点，直接躲 A， 在 A 点去做前压。
Spitfires is on one today.
两边都有全面封锁，可以去。
Been on one all the stage actually, hasn't he?We played Player of the Week last week. Who would be Player of the Week this week? Probably somebody from Trace, right? Like Feng Feng. You haven't played a guitar once. I know.
在一个蛇吻，他踩在蛇吻上，把他打掉了 AC， 之后现在变成了一个三打三。但是我们要听一下中路这个声音，现在有一点我们要注意一下 ，Delby 他有终极技能，但是 Lockdown 他也有终极技能，他是可以狂烈之怒打�al的。
Lockdown as well, at a really good time too.
全面封锁反正是要阻挡你的回防。
Forces out the Hunter's Fury early, defensive lockdown. You don't have a Sova, so what the hell are you gonna do?Peeking before 3 seconds at least is traded. And suppression. Just had to go for fight anyway. Alright, that's two.
Well,
guitar, there's, well, two behind me.
还好，提丹顺利拿下这一分，也是通过自己的终极技能包。
Abby is not playing like normal Abby. It just doesn't feel like the squad is meshing. Is this the first time that they played this comp? I can't remember.A lot of my like China prep is it's not gone, but I'm just I've had to remember so many other things. My brain is taken up by like I guess coaching stuff that remembering what these teams used to play comp wise is kind of lost on me a bit. Who do you think makes champs in North America? It's a real open book, isn't it?There's teams that I'd like to make it. I like Sentinels and 100 Thieves to make it. Loud with Pancada back, I'm excited for.
现在 B 点就是先给点动静。
But Americas is a really exciting region this stage.
I
think EMEA is a little bit more like of a break, a ridge between the.It's like the top teams, which is essentially Heretics and Foot. And then like your Fanatics, Navis, Cam and Cause. And Pacific is just very interesting too.
被对面的神威
打了
出来，
在这儿，但是前面有人 ，AC 打了两个，用数位穿针的打两个 ，RB 也是打掉了孟可和一个Delby，现在就只剩下一个人了。所有人
，The Gecko was over towards A. Sorry, I wasn't paying attention this round.
对，
你 BY 是没有任何地图上的一个信息。
Bit of a weird default.
你肯定不在 BY 近点。
Night Free is definitely like doable for Tech to bring it back. Flawless to end it, so maybe this bit of like, come on, we can do this, like, we're getting there now. We've come back from worse. I don't know if they have, but... Maybe it felt a little bit like old gamers is Tech wanted to try and play that style a bit more, like just taking fights at good timings, but it never worked before. Maybe like old gamers just got a little bit looser with their default and it started to find little picks and openings for Tech. But like, we don't know what the coaches and stuff have said. Just how it sort of feels. Is this on news patch? Yes. No Abyss yet. He looks as high as fuck. He looks out of it. Traces trace until it's playoffs to into tourney. Yeah. They just choke it out. Obviously, they should copy the emote segment. Yeah, I agree. I guess it's just maybe like Western audiences you just don't trust as much flat out. Asian audiences, I think you can do because they're going to be respectful. Worst thing that they do is they hide their faces. In America, the worst thing they do is say, Fallon is the goat, Fallon in my throat, you know? I mean, AC is holding his team together. Is he deadlifting? No, no, not quite. Such a muddy choice for Riot to bring in Abyss for the single elimination playoffs. You either waste banning it or leave the meta and risk it getting banned by everybody else. Yeah, I mean, it depends on how much of a break it is between... Like, genuinely, I would have been happy to just save Abyss for champions.
Because
it's an extra week, and we got Abyss 2 weeks earlier, like in ranked and stuff. No, we didn't. We don't have Abyss in ranked yet, do we? Haven's back. So right now there's only just 6 maps in the pool. I take win the pistol. Are we going to see a bit of a comeback? I mean, I don't think I can take much more mentally of like a team sort of winning the first map, having a definitive lead on the second map, and then having the other team come back and then let's go to a third map. Reverse sweeps are fun, but I don't want to see 3 reverse sweeps in a row. This is a little bit spotty from Tech, isn't it? Like 2 instances there where like Abbo could have easily died. I feel like I'm just like number one day one Abbo hater and I'm not. Hasn't shown where Spitfires is. 4 people have rotated. Viper's rotating back. Good, like, clearance. That's really, like... That's everything you want to see, right? Like, bit of time passes, flash peek, no info. You can have the rotations. Clearing for, like, mid lurks and stuff like that. It's still very careful. They are just waiting for the KO knife to really confirm it. And then with the recon and the harbor wall coming through, you know it's going to be. Good flash. Good fight from Lock M. Yep, good from Tech. Really surprised it ended up flawless. Well, the FPX permanently banned Split, right? I feel like there's somebody else, but I can't remember off the top of my head. But FPX is like the biggest example, I suppose, of... I think some teams might play all seven maps, and they typically, like, sometimes ban out Split. I haven't added in my info for Stage 2 yet.
要拿下这把比分，也要确保自己的枪线不会过多的掉落，那就只能求稳，架后点。
而蹦特现在已经架到了最后点，他这刀逼筒我守不住。
Is this like a high low, or they just stacked the... Oh no, is one like peeking and facing, and then the other one's just behind him to peek off the back to trade? Or KO flash? No, he still has both KO flashes. Weird like setup, but worked. The angle that Spitfires was on was nice. But I just wanted to see what Monk was doing a bit more.
感觉哪里都有人，他是不是在勾我？
因为这个位置你要瞄的地方太多了，上下错层。就为什么说他 A 区比较难进攻，就是这个原因。特别是面对到对
high low as well, Christ. I mean, sick shot from Abo to get there.
枪是很快的，但可惜了。
Talon cooked RQ 10-2 first half. How impactful is the ISO being?
损失了小火龙一人，顺利拿下了这一分。
小火龙先是控枪。
Do you think the language barrier is potentially frustrating RB? Yeah, it can be. Like, it's more like just an impending doom feeling. Like, you're not frustrated. It's just more like, I don't know what else I can do. Because you just don't really, like, you certainly don't have the opportunity now because you can't take a timeout to, like, actively discuss things a bit more.
AG 在上半场他们的进攻也没有过多的在 A 区去拿分，他们更多的就是选择给你打夹击，要么就夹 B 啊，打 A 区也只是来一个把你人员清理掉。
一发抱拳 ，Spitfire 跳了下来，直接。
Recon pings a lot of people though. I like Abo's movement. This is good. You know that the recon dart's pushed him back. Just need a pixel. How did Abo only get one?I mean, I think the KO flash was much more disruptive for Tech than you'd expect. Christ, I think Monk did a really good job there. But I have to see what happened to Abo, because the observers kind of shafted us there for a second.
应该是先看到人，先看到了一个Monk，但其实他应该是看到先看到对手枪管。
对的。
Yeah, that flash was everything.
又会露眼，露自己的一个枪管。
I think it flashed all four. You got two assists and then two kills from Monk.
定位也非常准，就是一发一个瞬间定位。
没什么经济了，提坦。这分不想放赛点。
Well, this is the best ban has been shooting, and ice are really being good. They go hand in hand.
AC 手上只有一把正义。下一分连败补偿拉满2900。2900这个经济感觉有点尴尬，你很多人。
Yeah, language barrier can definitely be frustrating for like all parties.
小火龙先倒地了，
对，手雷已掷出，消耗一点血量，这把枪也要捡。
It's nobody's fault. It's just like, oh my god, the flashes again. Oh my god, there's no way that Monk should have been able to get four, but that Gecko flash from Sword 9 was perfect again.
这边人齐了，有人来清，但是这个枪械太差了，但旁边的队友没有补上枪，
而且刚好看到人的一瞬间，就群敌间照出来一瞬间，这几个人都被这个眩晕光波给致盲了。
对的，
看到了眩晕光波，
给他太关键了，
很多发。
The Viper wall being up as well. I know that's like a simple thing, but like trying to make like how long that wall was up and how much impact it got. Obviously with the like length of it and getting the timing of it. See a lot of teams just not have it available at that point. I mean, Abe has also been saying that he's been burnt out and stuff, right? So maybe that doesn't help. The recon missed. I mean, this just feels like ego fights for AG. Try to peek off of the frash. Don't think it was worth it. But they misplayed this round a tad. Did you know that there's one behind? Did the turret go off? I don't think it's too problematic for all gamers. Literally, the thing that ruined it for Tech, pretty much as soon as Tech lost that 1v2 against Bun, it's been all gamers. But literally, that one silly clutch moment has turned the time completely. So there's always a chance that this round could do the same, because I do feel that this was all gamers just misplaying it. I think they got a bit too gung-ho, which, I mean, that's why they end up losing crazy leads. And Icebox is one of the main examples of that happening, too. Fix everything. I think it's easy to say that when it's hard to know what exactly is going wrong. I think the problem with a lot of Chinese teams is that they do that. They just go to their team if it's not working. I think you have to get rid of... I think you need a duelist that isn't RB and isn't Abo. Oh my god. Alright, nice. 13-6. I am super excited to see more of this All Gamers team. Like, everything around them. Like, they're probably the most, like, well-rounded team, I think. Outside of, like, your top EDGs and FPXs. Right? Like... the strats are good, the utility is good, the aim is good, the team play is good, the calling is good, the coaching is good, the timeouts are good. The mental is bad because they would often like be 12-3 up and then end up losing in OT. But mental looking a lot better. Wolves getting cut by EDG now? Probably, but I guess we'll see, really. See what Wolves have to offer.